I'm standing here with Jarrell Nelson. And Jarrell, considering what Braun Strowman has done to his opponents over the last 2 weeks, what possessed you to take this match? Okay, good luck, I guess. Michael, Corey, back to you.
Good answer, Jarrell. Do you think maybe possibly Jarrell just realized what could happen to him?
Well, if he's been watching Raw the past couple of weeks.
His opponent from Anaheim, California, Jarrell Nelson!
Jarrell Nelson, just a young up-and-comer. Corey is just trying to make a buck, make his way in the sports entertainment world.
There are many less painful ways to make a dollar. Try digging a ditch, get a job at Dairy Queen. There's a lot of ways to make a couple bucks rather than getting in the ring with this walking abomination.
Strowman is about to pick apart Jarrell Nelson. Hey, at least Jarrell's gonna remember his debut on Monday Night Raw.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Oh no! Jarrell Nelson seemed like he didn't want anything to do with Strowman, and Braun Strowman says, well, I'm gonna take the fight to you, kid. Nelson tossed back into the ring, and here comes the huge, and very quick, as you see there, Strowman, who just turned Nelson inside out. And once again, Anderson Cooper joins us here at the announce table.
Investigative reporting.
Yeah, that was great.
Riveting stuff.
I think Jarrell had sort of that silent focus thing going.
And there is the reverse choke slam yet again. Jarrell Nelson, to your point, Corey, probably will not remember his debut on Monday Night Raw.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Strowman's not even done. Did you see the ease with which he threw Jarrell Nelson right out of the ring? Terrifying.